Hi, I'm Brooke, and I just love doing pageants.
Brooke's been doing pageants since the age of 2, and she just loves doing pageants. This weekend, we're going to a glitz pageant in Tennessee, and we'll show you everything we need to do to get ready. To win a pageant, you need to be tan, because being tan is beautiful. That's what all the magazines say. So instead of getting a spray tan, which I don't believe gets you tan enough, I use orange paint. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. There, that should do it. Next up, eyelashes. Normally you can just buy them and stick them on your eyes, but that hurts, so I don't do it. And the reason why we have to do eyelashes is because in the magazines they say beautiful, voluminous, plump eyelashes are the way to go. So I just draw them on. Why do you do pageants?
Oh, because it makes mommy happy, and it makes me really happy when I win, and I get to look grown up, and I get to look pretty.
The next thing you need is makeup. Now, I want my makeup to stay on as long as possible. That's why I use face paint, and I use makeup because it really shows your features. And when I look at girls in magazines, I really see that when they put on red lipstick and put on like red cheeks, it makes them look really pretty. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Don't worry, I've done this before. I practice on all my dolls. You're never fully dressed without your hair. That's what mommy always says. And bigger is better. According to all the magazines, that's the new style. That's why I'm gonna tease it and I'll show you how I do my hair for pageants. Makeup, check. Eyelashes, check. Tan, check. Crown, check. I'm looking good. Do you like how you look at pageants?
Yeah, I do. I really like how I look, actually. Because when I'm looking through magazines and I see girls that look exactly like me when I go to pageants, it makes me feel really pretty. And like with the fake hair and eyelashes and everything, I think I look super pretty.
Fashion is one of the most important things at pageants. So if you don't have the latest fashion, then don't even bother coming, okay? And the outfit that I'm going to be wearing this weekend really resembles something like Lady Gaga, who is my idol. So do you like it? Because I do. And this is what I'm wearing for the pageant. And now I'm really ready and I'm going to rock that stage. Mom says I'm not allowed to go on stage without my pageant crack, which I think they're called pixie sticks, and my special juice, which is, I don't know what it is, but Red Bull and Mountain Dew. I don't know. It doesn't taste very good, but Mom makes me have it. I don't know why. I don't think it affects you, no. It shouldn't. I don't know why it would.